There.
Right, okay.
Yeah.
Okay. So we are just numbing her up. So we're doing MiraDry today. We are permanently removing the sweat glands. So we're pretty much almost done with her numbing. We just have one little spot. We're just doing a little test to see if she still feels it anywhere, and she's still feeling it over here. So a little tiny touch, one, two, three.
Two to 4 weeks of swelling.
Yeah, and then sometimes you can also feel a little lumpiness underneath the underarms, and that's basically your lymph gland sort of like clearing out the damaged sweat glands. A common question that we get is whether or not you'll have compensatory sweating. So will you start sweating from somewhere else? And the answer is usually not, but what happens is patients are so focused on their underarm sweat that they forget that they sweat from other places. So when we get rid of the sweat in the underarms, then patients are like, oh, am I sweating more? Or, and usually it's not. Usually it's just, you've always sweated there, but you were focused on your underarms rather. So average is one treatment. Some patients do require more than one if they're a heavy, heavy sweater. But generally speaking, it's very well tolerated. The worst part is the numbing, which is over. Was it really painful?
No.
Just a few spots, like
yeah,
here and there. So we always ask patients to come in 24 hours ahead of time, already shaven, to prevent like infection. And then we also clean with HIPAA cleanse also to prevent any infection. So if she had any like skin tags or moles, we do want to kind of avoid those areas. So we usually ask patients to get those removed beforehand or just avoid it altogether. We also want to check to make sure that the patients don't have any scarring. So you want to avoid any surgical scars. She obviously doesn't. So you always want to get a good history from the patient. So contraindications, you can't be pregnant while you get this or breastfeeding, and then surgeries in the area. Also, if you have a pacemaker, most things in our office, if you have a pacemaker, including lasers, you want to avoid. So this, again, is using microwave technology to permanently destroy the sweat gland. Feeling anything at all?
No.
So right now we're in sort of the heating stage of actually destroying the sweat gland. So if you look at the screen, the green across the screen is